so do as you please.
We love you, Tessa.
Love your content, man. Been here for a while. Keep up the content.
Oh shit!
Crazy. For real though. Still want motherfucker though, man.
Bro, you ugly as fuck, man.
Can't wait for this shit, bitch, buddy.
That doesn't even look like Talil, bro. Wait. Maybe if he was dark skinned, why the fuck is that nigga? Why is that nigga spearing up Tata James? No, it does not.
Yo, Tekka, Tekka, what's good, bro? Tekka, you gotta sign my shirt, man. Yo, sign this, bro. Sign this.
Black tank top is absolutely crazy. Absolutely, absolutely. Wardrobe. I don't know who put this together. Word. Black tank top is insane.
Hey, we Tekka.
Yo, Tekka,
when that new album dropping?
Yo, Tekka, when the music coming, bro? Color tank top is crazy, chat.
That's facts. Yo, let's, bro, come on. When's it coming? When's it coming out, bro?
We need that, Tekka.
No, Tekka, please, bro.
Yo, teacher, I be a fucker. The youth them a sing nowadays, no.
Tell them why you be a fool.
The youth them a going to the studio and a record stupidness, daddy.
There's a youth named Liquor-Tech. You ever hear about that?
You mean Liquor-Tech?
You
hear about the elders? All the elders are going Liquor-Tech right now. It's Liquor-Tech. A Liquor-Tech around the ground. I'm going to tell you about Liquor-Tech.
Yo,
Liquor-Tech.
Watch
out, bro.
Kai's family dinner.
Go on, General.
Salute. Liquor-Tech, you are the man. I hear her on the ground. Never fought most of y'all for you tonight.
Yeah, we're gonna see what she's talking about.
Oh, yeah.
When you drop your album, daddy.
Yes, General.
Nah, I got bark. And then I something I tell about.
What you were saying about moms?
Oh yeah, remember we was mad young? Yeah. We was wearing the BB Bell and the mom play outside the crib and she asked how much it cost it.
Amazon Music Live returns. This year we've got more new music, more album drops, more wild performances, and more me. 2 Chainz, the only place to see your favorite artists perform new music live for the first time. Don't just listen, watch new music drop. Music's main stage kicks off September 21st. Stream it on Twitch.
Fucking Tekka!
Chat, look, I went house shopping. I went house shopping in New York, right? Look, I'm gonna give you a little sneak peek of how this shit look. Hold on. Tell me this shit not fire. In the city type shit. In the city type shit, chat. God damn! But then they asked for $4 million. I said, bye, have a great time! $4 million, I can't. For $4 million, I can get a crib with a crib in the back. Fuck is you talking about? One thing about me, I'm not no dumb nigga, bro. Fuck that.
Fucking what? Took the shit out your show in my pants. It was insane.
I remember that shit.
How the fuck did you get money
about? Lil fucking Tekka. No fucking way. I took a shit out your show in my pants. It was insane. Woo! I still got stains. It's fucking crazy. Oh my god. Dude, you touched my soul with your music, bro.
What the
my
fuck? Soul.
I can't lie though, Virgo World didn't hit like that for me, same with Tekka 2. But I know you're gonna come through with this album, man. I could feel it, the whole city could feel it, man. We fucking believe in you, dude. Loki, I kinda lost a little faith, but I really hope this shit's fire. When's it dropping?
Oh, what?
Tomorrow.
What the fuck? I didn't know Waki had a cameo in this motherfucker. Holy shit, wow. Where's you, Waki? Oh, fuck. Yo, wait, who just gifted?
11 MOS ho.
Icy Toxic! With the 50! Fucking! Gifted! I don't know, we not on Just Wanna Rock no more. We not on Just Wanna Rock. Check, give me a song request real quick. Buckle up. Let the Rango talk light. With the 50 gifted.
I know.
Thanks for the 50 gifted. Thanks for the 50 gifted. Thanks for the 50 gifted. Hey, thanks for the 50 gifted. Thanks for the 50 gifted. Remix! Get to the 50. Now I'm feeling like 50. She taking a piss while I'm touring the city. She feeling real shitty. I'm feeling real litty. We gon' get this motherfucker right in the city. We streaming today. Waki is gay. I go full. The reverse in the lake. Though, it's why I don't play. She gon' come 4-7, get the AK. I'm a big boy, not a little boy, I'm a big boy. She don't like little toys, but she like little toys, but she like little boys. What you mean that bitch like little boys? You fucking weird. I said, hold on, that bitch over there is weird. Dora, 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 the Explorer. Hold on, weird. Nigga, you so stupid. Like a... I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do. I feel like a dog. Call me Scooby-Doo. I got a doo-doo. She got a doo-doo. We both doo-doo. I'm watching YouTube. You got Facebook. I put your Facebook. We go downstairs and we go look. Optimus Prime is blue. That mean you are two. 2 + 2 = 4. How much horse at the door? I want me some more. Go for the motherfucking score. Football, basketball, which one is better? Pull up on you like I'm motherfucking Jetter. She said she like my motherfucking bread cause it's better. Put on a coat because it's really fucking cold weather. I said, hold on, which one you want now? New York or Atlanta? I'll take New York. Atlanta's ass. Cause I'll take New York. It's up north. Not down south. Take my dick. Put it in her mouth. She have no clue. I'm on YouTube. Psych, nah. I'm on Twitch. He mad. Why? I fuck this bitch. She over here went from poor to being rich. This shit like a game is a glitch. You looking like a motherfucking easy lick. The chat going crazy right now because they fuck with me. This shit would get so crazy like it's fucking 3D. It's like a movie. I don't know no more. I'll see you next time. Tomorrow for the motherfucking freestyle. Tomorrow for the motherfucking freestyle. Tomorrow for the motherfucking freestyle. Tomorrow for a motherfucking freestyle. Tomorrow for that's if you gay nigga. That's if you gay nigga. That's if you gay. Is this AI? What do you mean this is AI? What do you mean? What if you mean this is AI, bro? It's not AI, bitch. It was that good that you thought it was AI? Really? Like, it was that good, my nigga? Influencer City. What the fuck is influencer? What is that? Who the fuck just said that? Why does a random nigga just say that? Okay, what's next? All right, chat. What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? Come on. TikTok shit. Wait. What? Chat, what's next, bro? fun education real quick. Any bitch who got this Playboy tattoo right here is the freakiest, nastiest bitch you're going to meet. And that's facts, my nigga. Look, I'm gonna tell you something real quick. Any bitch who got this Playboy tattoo right here, bro, okay? Whoever got this Playboy tattoo right here, bro, no disrespect. I love them. You wanna know why? Because they're gonna keep it a stack, okay? Mari and Manry, what's up? They're fucking and sucking if they want to. And that's facts, bro. That's facts. That's facts, bro. That's facts. It's actually facts. Ice Spice IG. But why do you, like, I swear, bro, it don't be me, chat. It just.
Amazon Music's main stage return. The only place to see your favorite artists perform new music live for the first time. Don't just listen, watch new music drop. Stream it on Twitch.
Yo-Kai, hope to meet you in Taiwan. Wherever you are, I will find you for real.
God did.
What do you mean you gonna find me? Yo, I'll be in Taiwan soon, though. I'll be in Taiwan soon. But I don't like how you just say you gonna find me. What that mean you gonna find me? I didn't like that. I didn't like that at all. I did not like that one bit. I didn't like that one bit, bro. What you mean you gonna find me? Appreciate it, okay? Ice Spice IG. Ice. Alright. Bro, are you serious right now? What the fuck am I looking at? What the f- like, I just don't understand you, you dipshits, bro. What the fuck was that? Jubilee, a nigga said Jubilee. Hold on, I've been saying that since last stream, I missed it. Okay, what we got?
This is-
What we got, chat? What we got? What we got? What we watching? What we watching? Ranking 5 men on attractiveness. Liberal gay versus conservative gay.
W.
What? Is it this one? Is it Jubilee or Cut? Sky is live. Okay. Like, okay, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Hold on, you want to go in there and live and be like, Sky Jackson, what's up? Like, what's up? Like, how you doing? Like, what's up? Like, what the fuck you want me to do, bro? Unless they talk about me. You feel me? Let's see how this goes.
Hey guys.
What's up?
How's everyone doing?
Oh, she's live on Twitch? Cat. Rich. Oh!
Sky Jackson.
Why is she posting up like this is IG live, bruh?
Frame. They come in black.
Wait.
Now.
Why is my name in the title?
What's the title on here? I don't know how to work Twitch, y'all. I literally just put whatever. How do you work Twitch? How do I change the title? Because what? I don't know what it is. Anyways, yep. I'm talking about sunglasses. I don't know how to work Twitch on my phone, y'all. So, please,
bro, why did she do this?
Not be mad at me. But anyways, these are the sunglass shade in blue. These are in blue.
It's delayed, right, chat? Or am I bugging?
It's in my bio on my Instagram and stuff. I don't know. I did not mean to say that. I don't know how to change the freaking thing.
W. Scott Jackson.
Great.
A little nervous?
Definitely a little nervous.
No, God, no, I'm so stoked.
A group of women will start ranking the men's attractiveness by only physical appearance. Okay, I was about to say some crazy shit. Oh, that black girl is fire.
Alright, okay.
Yo, y'all gay! Yo, y'all are so gay! A nigga just said, that nigga is one. What do you mean that nigga is one? What do you mean he's one? What do you mean by that, bruh? You're actually weird.
I say the one that's in the middle.
Unfortunately, he is fine.
Top.
It's me! You, what the fuck? It's me!
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Agreed.
Kaz is handsome type shit.
We'll start there. To the, yes.
All the way.
Do you think women often find you attractive?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
So
yes.
Why yeah, did you why? Put him first?
I feel like I saw his smile. His smile was nice. He's tall. And he has like really nice hair and he's tan.
Yo, I didn't know they make tall guys in the world. I didn't know that.
What are you looking for in a man physically?
Definitely someone who's tall, taller than me, that's for sure. Definitely good teeth. Says a lot about personal hygiene.
If it looks like you haven't brushed your hair in a day or two.
Someone with bad hygiene, that's just immediately you don't take care of yourself and I don't want to be near you.
I like smiles, I like eyes and
okay, energy. Okay.
Maybe like demeanor, like how they're standing.
I think blue shirt needs to be second or
I agree.
Because
I
agree. His face is really symmetrical.
Wes, okay, Wes, come on. Maybe come
eyes, yeah. Second.
Okay.
Yep.
I agree.
Yep.
Okay, this one has...
Pause. Bro, this is why I can't do this shit, bro.
His personality.
Yeah, he's like unbothered. I really like him. Look at his shirt, guys.
Yeah.
It's giving Shaggy from Scooby. I really like
Look
him.
Look at the
I
chain, too.
Yo, Jack that's fucked up.
Jack is giving.
Yeah.
I think I got like... pretty nice face, like my nose is really like, everyone says I got a cute nose.
I like this dude, he's quiet and he's here.
That's my favorite type of people.
I would say that like, I'm very middle of the road here. I am the only short hair white guy, so that's like gonna set me out of the group. It's like, look, vanilla ice cream, right there.
Oh like, shit.
We can leave them how they are, yeah.
Oh, but then
but wait.
Yo, Chad, I'm not gonna lie, bro, this bitch is.
Yeah.
Oh, but
she got a nice face. Agree or disagree? Her face is nice.
But wait, he's so cute.
This is hard because I feel like Andros is so sweet. Like I just want to protect him. Like he looks like a baby. That, like, I feel like I don't know.
Okay, let's try to switch this one and this one. And see how that.
Yo,
looks.
Girls calling you adorable. Is that a bad thing or a good thing?
New green shirt to the end. Let's see how that looks. And you switch. Yeah. How do you guys feel about that?
That's bad. Style?
Bitches
call me adorable all the time. That's bad. Oh my god, this bitch think I'm pussy.
I think Andros is second for me. Yeah. I'll say it again.
Yeah.
Honestly, so. Yeah.
Ooh, that looked. Oh wait, second.
Wait,
like
no,
that
no, no,
way?
No. Oh,
yeah. Reverse. Yeah. No. Oh, you guys meant that way. Oh yeah, I meant the reverse.
Amazon Music's main stage return. The only place to see your favorite artists perform new music live for the first time. Don't just listen, watch new music drop. Stream it on Twitch.
Mike Scoops!
I love when people are judging me. Made me feel good. Even though I wasn't at the top, it was just like, yeah, they get to look at me. It was honestly good for them. They got to look at some beauty over here.
The women will now evaluate the men's overall attractiveness.
Can everyone like introduce themselves, name, and what you do?
Yeah.
I'm Kai, and I model.
Same shit. I mean, all Kai's got a little, you know what I mean?
I'm Wes. I'm a student and model.
No, nigga, you was a 2K My Player character creation build, bro. Stop, nigga. Something about you is not right. Something about you is not figured out, but you is a, you know what I mean?
I'm Andros, and I run a tech company.
Is that an accent?
Is that an accent?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you think it is?
I have no idea, but I like it.
I'm Jack, I'm an actor and I coach volleyball.
Fire!
I'm Nick, I'm a painter and I make furniture.
Nigga 30!
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Very cool.
What are you looking for in a man personality-wise?
Someone who's confident, just like someone who knows who they are.
I'm very attracted to humor.
Humor, that's 100%.
I like someone who's funny and who can take a joke because like I've had experiences with super serious men who just, they take everything personal.
Yeah.
I hear any sort of bragging or any sort of, I've got this, I made more than I don't want to.
Nah.
Listening.
Someone who's cocky. I think it's important to be confident, but there's a very clear distinction between the two.
Yeah.
Hey, Grace, what do you find attractive in someone?
I mean, personally, I love it when guys care about the quality.
We didn't ask!
Click the link in the description box below and use code Jubilee for 100 free blades.
Yo, you know what's crazy? Yo, Jubilee, you disrespected the fuck out of me, bro. Chat, I literally pitched Jubilee on stream and said, yo, Jubilee, you gotta have me a part of this. They DM'd me. And guess what they said, chat? Guess what they said, chat? I'm gonna tell y'all right now. I'll tell y'all right now what they said. 175? My English is ass. I'm sorry about that. It's okay, bro. Yo, check it with my nigga Ray out there. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all link up. Make sure y'all good friends and shit. Hi, Kai. This is Tommy from Jubilee. We love your reaction vids to some of the recent uploads and wanted to reach out to send you a Jubilee t-shirt.